This is Leia, and she's a 3-year-old Aussie mix. Probably weighs about 65 pounds. Sweet, sweet girl. We were at the shelter picking up other dogs, and Leia was being turned in. She previously has lived with small dogs and loves to play in sprinklers and gets along with everyone. We prefer, because of her size, to place her with kids, probably, you know, like 6 years and older. But this is a very sweet dog. Her first couple days in her foster home were pretty traumatic for her. She'd been raised as a puppy living in one home, and so she was very shy and scared. And she's now starting to blossom. We're starting to see the girl that we saw at the shelter with her former owner. So we're looking for a home that doesn't mind if she's scared at first, because it'll take probably 3-4 days before she acclimates. But dogs are amazingly resilient, and we just may find out that once she clicks with a family, it won't even take that long. But this is our girl, Leia. Hi.